But first, here's your update on road work for the week. Rail project work continues along the H1 freeway with up to 3 lanes in both directions closed overnight. Work goes from 9 p.m. to 4 in the morning starting on Tuesday. That's between the Kamehameha Highway overpass and the Waiapa Road overpass.
Road work for the week is brought to you by First Insurance Company of Hawaii.